Over 2,000 years ago, ancient Chinese scholars observed the changing patterns in our natural world, the climate, the turning of the seasons, and astronomy. The scholars measured and divided the sun's annual movements into 24 equal parts, creating the 24 solar terms, which were used to govern agriculture in ancient China. Even to this day, this invention still guides the lives and traditions of hundreds of millions of Chinese people. When January 6th comes around, we are in for a lesser cold period. Actually, this is the penultimate coldest time of the year. For now, the farmers' hard work has come to an end. Relaxing and staying warm is the name of the game. Every year, around January 6th, lesser cold, the 23rd of the 24 solar terms, begins. Full-blown winter strikes northern China. The leaves are long gone. Farming has come to a halt. Supplies have been stockpiled, and families are beginning to bunker down for the winter. People sit on their heated kung beds and cut red paper decorations for their window panes. It may still be a month away, but people are already beginning to get ready for the mother of all feasts, Chinese Spring Festival. Though most of the country has fallen victim to the harsh cold of winter, there is still one place where the sun and the sand emit a warm, energetic buzz. People here have a very different experience of the lesser cold solar term, and it's not cold at all. On 18 degrees north latitude lies China's tropical island province. Temperatures rise up to 29 degrees Celsius in the summer and rarely drop below 21 degrees Celsius in the winter. Dubbed a massive natural greenhouse, this is Hainan. The pear-shaped island, nestled in Southeast Asia, is China's southernmost province. And at the tip of the island lies Sanya, a beautiful tropical city by the beach, sometimes referred to as Oriental Hawaii. Sanya has more sunshine per year than any other city in China. The air is clean and fresh, so it's no wonder people flock here to enjoy the climate. This is especially true during the lesser cold solar term, when northerners come to escape the icy cold of their hometowns. Since this group flies from north to south every winter, Sanya locals humorously refer to them as Houniao, or migratory birds.
My
companion for this migration is Feng Guang, one of the earliest Houniao.
93年，93年就过来了。93年刚来海南岛的时候，就是一个落后的小渔岛，都没房子，什么都没有，整个这一片海都是很荒滩。那你为啥来？四季如春，就穿半截袖和T恤，哎，挺舒服的，气候也非常好。As
the lesser cold solar term arrives, a large number of people arrive from northeast China, pour into Hainan to wait out the winter. The population of the province expands dramatically. This great migration, reflected in the changing solar terms, is something unique to China.
再一个，如果是国外的话，就是俄罗斯比较多。
是吗？
因为它也是一个属于北边地区嘛，到这个小韩这个季，他们人也会过来很多，就得占3-4万人。
但是我觉得有意思是，其实英国人，也是我们的天气也不太好嘛，老下雨，好多英国人去西班牙，去那儿过日子啊。东北人确实就在这么20年的时间，就移民了200万个人。
二十几年
就来了200万个东北人到一个小岛，
数都是惊人的。
In the north, as soon as winter arrives, everything withers. For people who leave this cold behind, Hainan is not just a tourist resort. It's a livable paradise where you can dress light, take in the sunshine, and eat endless seafood and fruit. Sanya sits on more than 200 kilometers of coastline and 19 harbors.Which the locals have used since ancient times for both fishing and shipping. Nowadays, the arrival of the Houniao brings a large influx of money and industry, along with their hustle and bustle.
那老乡
啊，
你是东北的？
哈尔滨呢？
干多少年了？
干了4-5年了。
4-5年了。这是当地人给你捕鱼吗？还是你自己捕鱼？
我们是跟当地人合作在捕鱼。
我看你们都特别讲究吃这些海鲜，是吧？
像这个都野生的，什么青衣啊，
这些鱼我都没见过，好像是。除了这个我应该见过的。
那是大眼睛鱼。
大眼睛鱼。
哎，大眼睛鱼。
那应该好吃，是吧？
那个好吃，那个是在正在煎着。
东北人，在我了解而已，是吃肉，
对，
吃面，
对对对，
吃馒头，
对，都是以面食。
面食啊。
或者东北冬天的时候就地酸菜呀，
啊，
咸菜呀，备足嘛。
那到这儿就是开始吃当地的东西了。
对对对，其实我们在这时间长都已经习惯了。
哎，你们这儿的消费者都是什么人呢？
消费者的话，还是我们北方人比较多一些。
In this crowded market, it's actually fairly easy to tell the locals from the northeasterners. The locals are generally more introverted and softer spoken. Whereas, by contrast, the people of northeast China, they speak very clear Mandarin, and they do so in a rather boisterous fashion.These Houniao have brought increased competition to the markets, while also injected the South with passion and vitality that come from the North during this lesser cold summer term. This is a huge market. You can walk through the busy fish aisles or stroll through the tropical fruit wholesale section, where anything from coconuts and pineapples to durian and mangoes are on display.During lesser cold solar term, in most parts of China, these fruits are long gone. Here you can see them stacked high, filling the streets with their mouth-watering aroma.
Because it's Hainan Dao, it's such a weather, it means you can buy it all year. Yes. You can plant it.
Yes,
yes, yes. Right?
Yes. The Chinese fruits are different.东北水果也好吃，但是海南的水果吧热量高，就是你像芒果、荔枝、龙眼，包括这个火龙果，还有这些莲雾，还有一些那个释迦凤梨，这都属于热带水果，但热量高，跟南方很显然不同，而且是海南的过来以后也非常喜欢吃，
吃莲好吗？
哎，而且有时候也是养宅美容的。
这水果能卖到东北去吗？
可以的，他现在发物流啊，
是吧？
你看那个大牌子，那个上面那些都是物流的牌子，都是全国各地发。
所以这些批发商也会把买卖做到这个全国去，
对对对对对，也会做到全国去。
During the winter months, Hainan becomes a kind of fruit baron, supplying China's fruit markets with most of its supply. Maybe only through experiencing life in the cold, bleak north.Can you truly appreciate the happiness these fruits bring during the lesser cold solar term? Like a little tropical oasis during the harsh lesser cold solar term, these fruits are surely a gift to be thankful for. Mr. Shen, who runs a tropical fruit plantation in Sanya, is also from the northeast. Before coming to Hainan, he also had a good life in northeast China, where he cultivated rich lands. But it is clear that he prefers the fresh air and slow pace of life by the sea.
东北的那个寒冷的季节，北方的一些个病就会出现嘛。你像什么关节炎呐、气管炎呐，一些个病变就会随时发生嘛。我来之前在东北也算是小康生活，但是东北生活的条件没有这边好。我这边边做着这个农业，我赚的钱。我还呼吸新鲜的好空气，我还能有时间去看大海。
那你这个芒果，反正一年四季都有。
对，一是海南的龙眼，二是芒果，也几乎销往全国各地，
是吧？
我的芒果北上广都有，
都有。
现在不已经进入小寒了吗？马上要过春节了，哎，这个季节现在唯独海南三亚这个地区有这种热带水果。
但你这儿在海南不像东北，东北一到冬天你啥都干不了，是吧？
对，
你到这儿你得每天都忙，
每天都忙。
As Hainan's fruit makes its way across China, tourists from all over the country flood into the province during lesser cold summer term.The waving palms, the sound of the ocean, the warm beaches make this one of the best places for people to head to if they want to escape the cold. Two days ago, Feng Guang purchased a ticket from Harbin to Sanya for his mother. For the 15th year in a row, she has come to Sanya to enjoy the winter.Without her standard-issue northeastern winter coat on, Feng's mother blends in with the locals. She even serves me up some local delicacies. Juicy chicken cooked in coconut water is a traditional delicacy with its origins on the island. It's called Hainan coconut chicken. Chinese people value their local customs, so for the northeasterners who are far from home, it is common to meet up with other Houniao,and chat over dinner. The lovely old lady informed me that when she first came to Hainan, she did something she was very proud of. She learned to swim.
哎，今天我看你游泳还不错，这个是在东北学的还是？
不是，在三亚。
三亚。
嗯。
到这儿才学会的。
对，我65岁。
所以其实到这儿，这么好的天气，肯定要做一个户外的那种生活，是吧？
是。对。
又是游泳，又是溜达，又是在这个商场。
对。
跳舞。
对。
都是冬天干不了的事，在东北是吧？
对。
东北干不了。老妈生活丰富，挺精彩的。没事的时候跟这帮老年朋友后脚扭扭大秧歌。
跟吉林比吧，一个天上一个地下。
嗯。
这嘎从来没下过雪呀。
嗯。
那嘎冰天雪地的下的，是不是？这嘎多暖和呢。中国有个宝就是三亚海南岛。
嗯。
十冬腊月不穿棉裤也不穿棉袄。你往天上一瞅，蓝天白云；往地一瞅，宽阔的大海，一切烦恼都没有。
Sanya in January is a beautiful sight. Orchids grow wild all over the city. These famous and relatively expensive flowers bloom year-round here in the warm and humid environment. Lesser cold, a solar term that is usually hard to bear, has turned the island into a tourist haven at this time of year. People take in the sights, bask in the warm sunshine of Sanya,and enjoy the lush green of this tropical paradise.
Yanluan is 从无到有，因为原来就是一片空地。它整个占地面积是18.6平方公里。特别是到这个小寒季节，这个 就变成一个真正的国家旅游度假区了。看整个那片五星级酒店，还有一些别墅，后边这个森林公园，
大概每天能来多少人呢？
哎呀，在小寒旺季的时候，在三亚这块一天得达到30,000以上。
When Feng Guang talks about developments in Sanya, he gets more excited than most of the locals. Mr. Feng has been making the journey south since 1993. He has watched this island transforming from a place of fishing villages to one of the fastest growing regions in China. And the Houniaos have most certainly influenced this growth. Houniao, who regularly wait out their winter months in Hainan, bring not only family and friends to the island, but also investment and wisdom. A large part of Sanya's initial urban construction was done by the earliest Houniao. These tourists have been contributing to Sanya's development for decades, from the earliest taxi drivers to the real estate market.
小寒这个季节，这个候鸟全部过来，好多这些政府官员呢，他会给这个海南政府献计献策。嗯，黑龙江那个交通厅的王厅长，2005年的时候就给提出，就是要安装红绿灯。
规范的这各行其道。
后来提供以后就装上了。等到2008年的时候，就是一直到演变到现在，海南三亚的发展也就是这7-8年，速度非常快。
In 25 years, Mr. Feng has grown into a middle-aged man. And in 25 years, a beach and a deserted clearing have grown into a bustling tourist resort. Now Hainan is China's first province-wide free trade zone. Foreign investors can come here with visa-free access and enjoy preferential policies. Hainan has become a world-class entrepreneurial hotspot and an international tourist destination. A great migration triggered by climate has changed this tiny island at the southernmost tip of China forever.
Actually, I saw that you have this high-speed railway, including planes, etc. This country,大家都在移民，但是100年前，就是主要是人剩在那儿住在那儿的。
现在这个你看，从打这10年的发展，全国各地来海南三亚的太多了，这种热带天堂属于这个梦寐以求的愿望。
The incredible part of this story is people en masse from the northernmost part of China have migrated to the southernmost part of China, and together these people have formed communities in Sanya. The lesser cold solar term has brought north and south together, and in a period of less than 30 years has transformed this island into a bustling tropical paradise.